Jed Marshall's been a bee farmer most of his life. Now his daughter's got the bug. Rebecca learned her trade at the family hives near Buckingham. The 26-year-old's now thought to be the world's first bee farming apprentice.
It's really exciting and it's opened a lot of doors for me work-wise, which is great. So I wanted to make bee farming a career, but you've got to work pretty hard to make it a full-time career. And now I have that title as such, it's allowed that to happen.
Rebecca's studying everything from growing colonies to the anatomy of bees. She specialises in breeding prized queens and selling them on. It's a job that requires skill, not least to avoid being stung.
You have to pick her up so delicately by her wings, you can't really wear gloves when you're doing it. And just so you can feel how tightly you're holding her by her thorax, because it has to be very gentle because they are delicate.
As crop pollinators, bees are worth an estimated £200 million to the economy. But while they're thriving here, globally there's been a decline in numbers, making it more difficult for beekeepers to earn a living.
We have had the problems recently with various bee diseases and very bad winters, but most people who know what they're doing can cope with that. It does take a lot more effort, more cost, more management, but we can survive.
Rebecca has bigger ambitions than that. First, she wants to encourage more people into beekeeping, then she wants to work abroad and eventually take over the family business. Jeremy Stern, BBC News.